It's difficult to describe, particularly to someone who doesn't live here. It's really the Israelis and the Palestinians living together in one place, day in, day out. Two sides that have a long history of hate.
You gotta care about somebody before you hate them.
There's always something that can go wrong and will go wrong, but it also helps make it the most intense, dramatic, passionate, compelling rivalry in all of sports.
Chills thinking about it. The game that you look forward to every year, you look at the schedule, that's the first thing you look for, is the Liberty Flames.